Today, I'm going to be talking about the KAB Elevator app. In this video, we are going to go through how to pair the app with the drive, upload and download parameters list, and send parameters list through email. In order to pair with the F5 drives, you will need three things. You need a Bluetooth dongle, a LCD keypad operator, an Apple or Android device. Now that we have the KAB Elevator dongle connected to the F5 drive, let's go connect to it using the KAB Elevator app. In the App Store, you'll need to search for KAB Elevator and download the icon that looks like this onto your Apple or Android device. I am going to download mine onto my phone. Install. Go ahead and hit open. So now you want to choose the right EUL. So I'm currently in North America. I'm going to be choosing a North America EUL. I'm going to agree to it and then press continue. I'm going to accept the agreement. Okay, accept the agreement. I'm going to press OK. So as you can see, I have the dongle hooked up to the F5 drive already. So I have the Bluetooth device shows up. I want to click on that. And then I want to pair it. It's successfully paired to the KAB F5 drive. I want to click on connections. When you launch this, sometimes it will request a password. You will want to put in the password 123456. Otherwise, if you're connected, you just press the connection button. So I can see here you have your dashboard, your home dashboard, your diagnostic one dashboard, diagnostic two dashboard, diagnostic three dashboard, your fault log, your IO dashboard. Below here, it should show your parameters groups. Here you can see and go in and edit some of your motor data if you needed to. I'll go back. Your encoder data parameters is in here. You can edit these. So if I wanted to create any sort of parameters, I would go into my files. Here is a scope function. You can scope whatever issues that you're having. Could be based off of acceleration, deceleration, oscillation issues. So if I want to create a parameters list, I want to click on parameters list. You want to click on this button that says create backup. So I'm going to put it as a test. And press OK. So now it's done completing the backup. You press OK. You click on this plus sign. So you have three icons here. You can either delete it, you can share it, or you can download it back onto the device. Here's the icon where you can actually download that list, particular list, to your F5 drive that you're actually connected to. And in the middle icon, you can click on here. So if you wanted to send this through email, you can click on your email based on your phone and put it whoever you want to send it to. So I'm going to send it back to myself. So I'm just going to send it. And that file for your parameter list should be attached to it. You can send it. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any questions, contact us at kabamerica.com.